What did the guy just give you?
A Bible.
A Bible! Follow the Bible!
Winners.
We didn't get Bible. But we're just here at the fair. And it looks so fun and fun.
Animals are fun.
Okay, so we found, you guys see what we're going to? We found this opening, ow! We found this opening to get into the amphitheater. So there's like nobody here. Hi, Ashley. Ashley and I snuck into the place and look where we are. Okay, so this is what happened. We snuck into the venue. And now we're sitting right in front of the stage and nobody stopped us, and I appreciate it. And if you guys can take a second to appreciate my cheese fries that are sitting by themselves on the side of the stage. Yeah. But we snuck in and nobody said anything. And
so we're VIP now.
Yeah, and like the band is right there and I'm just like, whoa.
And they wave. They acknowledge our presence.
I enjoyed it.
And they didn't kick us out.
And Ash's sister plays soccer, just like you guys should know.
Yeah.
Like broke into the place and we just took a seat right in front of the stage. Nobody found
it. No one said anything.
And then this bitch comes up in our face.
Can I help you with something?
We were like, obviously not.
Nothing.
We're fine here, so.
And they kicked us the hell out. And that was rude because Cameron didn't care, and neither did Zach, and neither did Brett, and neither did Michael, because they're all waving at us and we're all best friends. But no, the lady kicked us out. It is 4:43. We have been waiting since 10, I guess, and the show doesn't start till like 8. So, and then this is the line for merch, and it's like the first 75 get like to meet them or whatever. Oh. Kelly,
hello. Hi.
Are you guys tired?
No, I'm excited. I'm a little tired.
Nervous, my car's been.
Amanda.
Amanda.
Are you tired?
Amanda.
You're
gonna be on music,
trust me. We waited in line for about 7 hours to get VIP. Sam, the adorable merch boy, comes out and he says, no, no. VIP has been cancelled. Just come in between sets and hang out with them. Meet them for free!
I love you all for
Don't I know, I mean, we love you guys, but like 7 hours and a damn carnival! It's okay! Like, I'll feel fine. Like, I could have been eating deep fried Kool-Aid all day, or like running around throwing up on things. I mean, come on now. Come on! We're gonna meet you in a bit.
See you soon.
We will. Kelly, explain to the universe what we just bought.
Chill sister.
Recently. It's enormous. It is bigger than half our body.
Your head.
It is bigger than my head. And I'm excited. And I can't.
Superstar. I'm just trying to chill with Molly at the hookah bar. You like cartoons, I make a hard mouse with a C.
Guys, we're all in the photo booth.
Hi!
There's like 20 of us in the photo booth.
I think I took a screenshot of the tweet, and I can post it.
False.
You know.
I dare you, son.
I didn't. I could do it.
That's crazy.
I could do it.
Acting like he knows me. Acting like he knows me. But yes, it is very late. There are chicks everywhere.
Chicks pray.
It is. Like, no joke.
That was crazy.
Like, shame on Lost Weekend fandom.
Just that was, like, crazy.
Like, we waited in line.
We waited in line right here waiting for chicks to come to us.
Like, everybody ran.
Crazy.
Everybody ran, and we stood across the street, and we're like, what the heck?
They like to mob, and
yeah.
But it's fun now.
That's horrible. That's fun for us. That is.
Love chaos.
I know.
That's aggressive. That's
how we were. So, yeah, I don't know what else to say, because I'm really tired.
I think that's it.
Dillon, do you have anything else to say?
Support ASW.
Okay, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Bye.